This is 93.5 CHMR-FM.
This is Fatboy Mark Jabroni, and you've tuned in to the heterosexual cavalcade of Uberswank. Stay tuned for a solid hour of awesome Canadian music right here on 93.5 CHMR-FM.
Signed videos of favorite stars. Soon he'll know more bands play in these lands. Karaoke disco bars are changing all their former plans.
What? And I reiterate, what? That was the Angstones with the title track from their 1992 album, Comin' in Der Cars. No, that wasn't English. You're not having some sort of stroke. This is Fat Boy Mark Cerrone. You are listening to the Advocate of Uberswank on 93.5 CHMRFM. Now, while I do what's likely to be a rather fruitless search for such a unique album on the Webernets, let's keep it rolling. Papaslavian Variations on 93.5 CHMRFM.
Thank you. a mentor, you don't have to have some special talent. That's why we're having some real-life mentors sing for us. Hit it, guys.
Row, 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 row your boat, standing at the stream. Merrily, 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 life is but a dream.
Thanks, that was awful. So remember, to mentor a child, you don't have to be perfect.
Row, row, row your...
Please stop. You just have to call Save the Children toll-free at 1-877-BA-MENTOR.
A message brought to you by Save the Children and the Ad Council.
Today, we are the boys from Bytown's middle. We take a shine to Messrs. Fiddle, old banjo, and jawbone. We drive all of the music home.
Man Tucker, from their album Coming in Their Cars. I don't know. Coming in Their Cars, maybe. Maybe it's just not actually whatever language. But anyway, this is Fanboy Mark Jabroni. That was the Angstones. And you're listening to the Sexual Advocate of Uberswank right here on 93.5 CHMR FM. The Angstones are an Ottawa band which, quote, mix European and American folk music with zany lyrics and a jumping beat, unquote. The group consists of Peter Kaiserwalder, on reeds and accordion, Kurt Walther on guitar, Rob Frayne on sax, John Geggy, G-E-G-G-I-E, Geggy, Jiggy, Hansel, on bass, and Ian Mackey on drums. Their first recording in 1992 was Coming in Der Cars, and their second was When Ahab Met Moishel. 2 years later, in 1995, they released The Hills Are Alive, a spoof of Rodgers and Hammerstein's Sound of Music. Yeah, and that's pretty much literally everything you can find online about this band. I'll put this back on now. Hiroshima Sunset on 93.5 CHMRFM. Didn't Wolverine suffer a Hiroshima Sunset in his most recent movie? Or that wasn't a sunset, was it? I think it was Hiroshima, though. On 93.5 CHMRFM. Ouch. A short one.
Hi there, I'm 13th century pillager Genghis Khan from Eastern Mongolia, and you're tuned to 93.5 FM, Campus and Community Radio in St. John's.
Thank you. watching on TV. He's saying everything's fine and dandy. It's pretty funny when he says spend money to over 2 million poor people like me. I'm just a peasant, craft in a peasant. I work for peanuts while the king eats a pheasant. I could say no fair, but I don't really care. The best things in life I can still do for free. So I'm a hippin', a hoppin', a bad bee boppin' through the grooves from the east with the beats are droppin'. So sure I'm broke, but the bread that I make, I put where my mouth is and not in my pants. I like to take a break and smell a flower. I like to jam the tunes and play for hours. I like to move my feet to the beat in the fields on the street to the peasant dance.
Peasant dance. So yeah, this is a pretty nifty, when you get past the eclectic quality, I guess, the more eclectic quality maybe, of the first song, it's like, what the hell did I get myself into? Then it gets to be just, you know, an interesting sounding CD. So, this is Fireman Mark Jabroni, you're listening to the Electrical Cavalcade of Uberswank, featuring the Angstones from their album Coming in Der Cars. And up next, Wedding in Bobbish Jack. Okay.
We'll toast the bride, we'll toast the groom, we'll drink from dawn to nightfall. I'll drink to you, you'll drink to me, oh, isn't this delightful? Come bring another cake here, hostess, wine's an aphrodisiac. The wine and love flow freely at your wedding in Babesia.
The wine and love flow freely at your wedding in Babesia.
For the horses, they've worked hard pulling yonder carriage, bringing bride and groom to church to join their hands in marriage. See all the pretty maidens here like Sophia and Tisha. Which one will be the next to have a wedding in Babesia?
Which one will be the next to have a wedding in Babesia?
Come meals with laughter. We'll dance with zest, yes, that is best, until the morning after. We'll twirl around and round. We're dizzy with amnesia. Yes, everyone must dance when at a wedding in Babesia.
Everyone must dance when at a wedding in Babesia.
I'm Laura Marin.
And this is Woody.
We're from the phenomenal Hand Club Band.
And you're listening to CHMR.
On 93.5 FM in St. John's.
We used to go to Carlsbad Springs every Friday night, amateur night. And we'd have a great...
When in Ottawa, why not visit the quaint pastry in the Daiwan Market? Imagine ghosts of the past, lumbermen, canal builders, and drunken senators.
Allons-y à la Maison Lafayette House. Allons-y chez Maison Lafayette. Allons-y à la Maison Lafayette House. Allons-y chez Maison Lafayette.
If you're going down to La Lafayette, si tu veux avoir une grosse porte de bonbière, moi j'ai pas peur d'être ici à Ottawa, pas au BC.
People or simple de cuisine. Try an order of poutine or the famous quart of beer with a pickled sausage.
Allons-y à la Maison Lafayette House. Allons-y chez Maison Lafayette. Allons-y à la Maison Lafayette House. Allons-y chez Maison Lafayette.
If you're feeling down, got nowhere to go, why don't you check out La Maison, even if you got no dough.
Erbsen, Bohnen, Bier und Linsen, tja, da muss der Popo grinsen.
this out and watch.
But you see, years ago, there were three birds in here.
And that was the Angstones from their 1992 album, Common in the Cars. That was Maison Lafayette House. And this is Fanboy Mark Gibroni. You are listening to the Allocated Uberswank right here on 93.5 CHMRFM. So that song featured Jocelyn Gibault on voiceover and Cecil Armstrong on reminiscing. So I don't really know what that refers to. And let's go back a little bit. So Old Man Tucker also featured James Stevens on fiddle. And the band, once again, Kurt Walther on guitars, electric bass, and vocals. Peter Kiesewalter, or Walter, I think, on clarinet, accordion, soprano sax, vocals, and bombarde. John Rob Frayne on tenor and soprano saxes, flute, vocals, and floor tom. John Giggy, I don't know, on double bass, and Ian Mackey on drums and percussion. So, again, nothing really defined online, so let's just keep on rolling. Digital Bulgarian folk dance. Three words you didn't think you'd hear, and three words I didn't think I'd say. On 93.5 C from our fan. We'll be right back.
on Fridays from 7 to 9 p.m. for Back to the Past. I'll have all the best music from the 50s, 60s, 70s, and 80s.
When the sun is high, work the field till the moon is nigh. Monday with Baba and I. Tuesday morning, Baba and I cut the hay when the sun is high. Swing the scythe with a joyful cry. Tuesday with Baba and I. Wednesday morning, Baba and I gather hay when the sun is high. Place the hay on the racks to dry. Wednesday with Baba and I. Thursday morning, Baba and I bale the hay when the sun is high. Pile the wagon good and high. Thursday with Baba and I. Baba and I sell the hay when the sun is high. Off to market in the village nearby. Friday with Baba and I. Saturday, Ludmilla and I go to town when the moon. Sing and dance neath the stars and sky.
Papa and I. That was the Angstones from their album Coming in Der Cars. This is Fanboy Mark Jabroni. You're listening to the Heterosexual Cavalcade of Uberswank right here on 93.5 CDMFM. So I guess one final quick recap of, you know, what the band is all about, and for the precious little information there is. The Angstones are an Ottawa band which, quote, mix European and American folk music with zany lyrics and a jumping beat, unquote. The group consists of Peter Weissenwalter on reeds and accordion, Kurt Walther on guitar, Rob Frayne on sax, John Gigge on bass, that's how I'm going to pronounce it from now on, assuming I say it again, and Ian Mackey on drums. Their first recording in 1992 was Coming in Der Cars, which we're listening to today, and their second was When Ahab Met Moish, I don't know, 2 years later. In 1995, they released The Hills Are Alive, a spoof of Rodgers and Hammerstein's Sound of Music. I'd like to hear those other two albums. I kind of like how this is sounding, so I don't know if we got it in our library or not, but I guess I can just, you know, keep it rolling along. There's only two songs left. This is On the Trail of
the people from Papaslav 100 years ago. Can't you see the Indian guide leading them past dead man's flats and a silent ghost lake to Kozatsky paradise? Can't you you see the green, green valley where the mule deer roam at will? The water falls and laughs, where the air is clear and free. This is Kozatsky.
Like me on Facebook, tinyurl.com/ringrust. Follow me on Twitter, at Mark Jabroni. And subscribe to Jabronology TV, youtube.com/fanboymarkjabroni.
And the songs we Tune in to 93.5 CHMR FM every Monday evening, 7 to 9 p.m., for the best in classic rock, including the great moment in rock history and the Monday Night Epic on Cosmic Debris. Join your host, Terry Parsons, for the weird, the wild, and the wacky from the World Wide Web. Yes, it's your weekly fix of sex, drugs, and rock and roll on the radio. It's Cosmic Debris, every Monday evening, 7 to 9 p.m., and only on 93.5 CHMR FM, and available on the World Wide Web via MP3 stream at www.chmr.ca.
That's it for another show, kiddies. Check me out on Facebook, where you can keep track of all the news that's right on the mark, from around ringside to the latest concerts. See you at the shows. Later days.